Hi everyone, this is Anthony Battaglia. Welcome to my channel. Today I got KFC. I got their chicken sandwich meal with fries and then two chicken drumsticks and mashed potatoes and a cookie. Let's start off with the sandwich and the fries. Fries is okay. It's a little greasy. I got some Crystal Light grape. So that's the sandwich. I got two pickles. And a chicken breast with some sauce. Yeah, it kind of looks, ugh. So, let's try it. It smells good, but let's try it. Pretty good. Wish there was more pickles. Maybe lettuce, tomato. The bread is good. It's like fluffy. It's a good bun. And the chicken breast is pretty good. It's not that oversized chicken breast. It's not a bad sandwich. Cheese. I forgot to get the ketchup for the fries. Yeah, the fries are a little greasy. So I'm trying the chickens. And I got some mashed potatoes with gravy. And a cookie, they give you a cookie. So I'm gonna try the leg first. The drumstick. Not bad. It's crispy, but it's not greasy. Got some crunch. I like the biscuits better than Popeyes. It's more fluffier. It's not dried out. The ones at Popeyes are like, I don't know, it's dry. These ones are more fluffier. got some mashed potatoes and gravy. It's pretty good. They're kind of, that's creamy. I wonder if they're real potatoes though. Comment on this post if you like Popeye's mashed potatoes or KFC. And for dessert, chocolate chip cookie. Are they homemade? Not bad. This whole meal was like $5.99. It used to be $5, but now it's $5.99. Is it worth the extra dollar? Comment on the video if you think it's worth the extra dollar. You get two pieces of chicken, mashed potatoes, a cookie, and a drink. So if you like this video, there's other videos you can watch. I got gaming videos, unboxing videos, other restaurant videos, gaming. Oh, what else? So if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and post a comment on this video. Saying what places you want me to check out in Buffalo. Well, that's it. Have a good day. Bye.